we're gonna move this concrete slab and hopefully we don't crack it
or break it
or break it or drop it. We're gonna move that on top of here, so let's hope it doesn't crack. He said he reinforced it with rebar, so we will see.
Okay, what we can do, we can slide in and roll like this.
That weighed 300 pounds.
Yep. Now we got one more.
So here's what it looks like after you put it on. It's on a frame, and that's gonna be really hard. So you put a sledgehammer to it? I think you need a bigger hammer than that.
WD-40, so it's
You gotta put it down, dude.
Yeah.
I'm losing my grip.
No, you're going the wrong way. Oh, yeah, you are. Oh, you're going the right way, yeah.
God dang it. Yeah. Just put.
Go.
Idea, but too ambitious for the concrete size.
Yeah.
This should be flush.
No matter.
Oh, God. I feel like we're in Livingston with that old lady in her damn porch. It's beer time. This is the pizza oven. We'll cook some pizza in there.
Well, I gotta take the wood out. You know what costs the most to do this? This shit, like.
Is that the heated?
The firewood.
Firewood?
It's like $1.90 each.
Dang!
That's like
$240 right there.
That's why they charge so much, man, to do this. They charge $5,000.
That's crazy.
It's not the material, it's just the labor.
Ooh-wee. Too much.
Well, it's gonna be pretty warm then.
We'll give an update when he's on the next phase.
Yeah.